German lawmakers have recognized as genocide crimes committed by so-called Islamic State militants against minority Yazidis in Iraq in 2014. The jihadist group is accused of killing thousands of Yazidis, enslaving up to 7,000 of their women and girls, and displacing most of the 550,000-strong community from their ancestral home. The Yazidis are an ancient religious minority, mainly based in eastern Syria and northwest Iraq.